A loose head in a pack scrum.
They asked me to hand out the official match jerseys, and with that comes a little bit of a talk. So we had a nice talk, you know, just a little serious at times, very jokingly a lot of the times.
He's called the Big Easy for his imposing stature. But here the South African rugby team and Ernie Els see eye to eye. Their common goal, a Springboks win over England at Twickenham on Saturday.
They seem focused, they seem ready, seem like they prepared well, you know, during the week. You know, in any sport, you know, you're going to have a lot of ups, a lot of downs, and you've got to come back from your when you're down. So hopefully they can do that. It's going to be tough. They're playing one hell of a great side.
The four-time golf major winner is en route to Dubai for the European Tour's season finale. Like the Springboks, he wants 2015 to be a year to remember.
I want to try and do some special things next year.
Another major, perhaps?
That's on the radar, you know, so we got a lot of work to do. There's some great players.
Look what, mother. I say.